After the show, War Machine, have some fun.